creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family.
What's happening, Oka? I'm Anchor 2.
And I'm Anchor 1, and today is Tuesday, May 3rd.
The AP Lang and Comp exam is 1 week away. Mrs. Mosman will hold review sessions on Tuesday and Wednesday this week from 2:30 to 3:15 in L134. They'll cover reminders for the tests, general outlines of the three types of FRQs, tips for MCQs, and answers to questions.
Attention juniors, the Skills USA Trade and Industry Internship class still has openings for the 2022 to 2023 school year. If you're interested in the work experience program, please see Ms. Jocelyn in room IT-147 or stop and talk to your counselor.
The spring musical opens this weekend, and with that, here's our roaming reporter.
The Monkey.
Disney's Descendants is a brand new musical jam-packed with comedy and adventures and your favorite new Disney characters. They will be performing May 6th, 7th, 12th, 13th, 14th at 7 p.m. and May 8th at 2 p.m. Tickets are now on sale. For more information, go visit anokatheater.com. Back to our anchors.
Thanks, Arlie. A reminder that the Smart Pass system is officially school-wide. Be sure to get familiar with the PASS system and follow the instructions from your teachers and administration. Thank you for your cooperation in advance.
Cool. Attention seniors. An email was sent to all seniors that qualify as honor graduates or academic letter winners. Check your school email account for this information or check out the list posted in the main lobby. Email your counselor if you have any questions about either you, your honor grad, or academic lettering status by tomorrow, Tuesday, May 3rd. Congratulations again on your academic accomplishments.
Lighthouse has moved and is now housed in the G-Wing room 171 and 172. Lighthouse Inn is an after-school program where students are able to work on homework and get help from staff members for various subjects. Lighthouse is on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 2:30 to 5:15 p.m.
In a related note, there will be no Lighthouse this Thursday due to parent-teacher conferences. Time for a look at the weather forecast, and with that, here's our weather superior, Ace.
Thanks, anchors. Today looks even better than yesterday, as the sun looks to show up an afternoon with a high near 60 degrees. That's not gonna happen. Tomorrow looks even better with partly sunny skies with light wind and a high of 62. They are talking 80 degrees from next week. More on that later. That's your weather. I'm Ace. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Ace. Spectrum meets today after school in room L123. See Ms. Corby if you have any questions, and as always, everyone is welcome.
On May 6th, an LGBTQ prom is happening from 6 to 10 p.m. at Coon Rapids Community Center. Any Anoka Hennepin students in grades 9 to 12 is welcome to attend. This event is co-sponsored by Coon Rapids High School's GCA in cooperation with former NFL player Ezra Tuolo's nonprofit Stop Hate. This event is free. For more information, see Ms. Maycumber or Ms. Corby.
Time for a check on sports and activities, and with that, here's our sports fan.
Thanks, anchors. The baseball team kept it rolling last night with a 7-0 win over Robbinsdale Armstrong. Austin Lang pitched a 3-hit shutout in the win. The softball team will hope to get another winning streak started after the cold week last week. They play Elk River tonight at home. Boys lacrosse lost a hard fight game to Rogers last night. They will get back on track on Friday when they host St. Paul. Elsewhere, the Twins keep winning and the Wild drop game 1 to the St. Louis Blues. That's your look at sports and activities. I'm now back to our anchors.
Thanks. Remember, if you missed anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
Today's lunch is sweet and spicy chicken tenders.
Before we go, today's fun fact, the graduation robes date back to the 1300s when scholars wore them to keep warm in largely unheated buildings.
For the record, it was close to 90 degrees at graduation last year, and they still wore the robes. That's the news. Until next time for Anchor 2, I'm Anchor 1. Have a great day, Anoka.